Gene Lay is really having a huge impact on the field of immunology.
He is a person really of the highest integrity.
He is deeply committed to the world and the people around him and to improving human life.
He's not motivated by fame or profit or anything, but motivated by his desire to help people, to serve people the best he can.
I came to a stage while I was about 27 years old, and 28 started the first company with Ernie Huang called Pharmingen.
He was a co-founder there with Ernie Huang and ran a number of the R&D departments.
Then I decided to step out and then started BioLegend. When I started BioLegend, I kind of already set what is the mission of BioLegend, which is enabling legendary discovery from research to cure.
So what is legendary discovery? We've been developing new tools. We bring that technology in, we combine it into something new, and then we make it available to the rest of the world.
BioLegend continues to drive innovation in the field of immunology and to bring immunology together with this, with genomics and developing all these new tools that we need to improve human life and clinical care and to understand more about how the immune system functions.
Most important, our goal is to speed up or accelerate the new drug available to treat the patient, to improve health and live longer.
Now we know immunology and inflammation play major roles, not only in infectious diseases, but cardiovascular and neurological diseases, and many other types of ailments. So we need to understand immunology and inflammation in order to develop the best treatment and prevention against these dreadful diseases.
Gene Lay has built a wonderful company with over 900 employees, but he's looking beyond that to have a bigger impact.
When the institute getting bigger, I think a collaboration with the UCSD, with the La Jolla Institute.
BioLegend supports the La Jolla Institute for Immunology and the program in immunology, a joint effort between UC San Diego and our organization.
Gene has made major impacts on the field of immunology, inflammation, and infectious diseases.
This Laygend Foundation, you know, our mission is to translate scientific discovery to therapy, which is bring a scientific discovery and also clinician, hospital, and patients together.
Through his philanthropy, he also brings communities together.
Gene Lay made a gift. He thought about connecting to Xu Chen, putting his name on the department.
When Gene decided to make this endowment, it should be in his name, but he was most magnanimous in adding my name.
Now, the two of these gentlemen made their acquaintance some years ago.
I had the pleasure of meeting Gene Lay in 1989. Right away, I was impressed by his energy, his positive attitudes, and his view of life. We share many things in common, so it's very easy to us to strike up a wonderful friendship now for more than 30 years.
You know, Dr. Xu Chen, I always look at him as my role model and the mentor. He set the bar so high, hard for anyone to get over that bar.
I think we have the common vision of trying to do our best to improve the health and welfare of people. So right there, we have the same conviction and the same vision.
Dr. Xu Chen is a remarkable person. He is the founding director of the Institute of Engineering in Medicine, and he is the founding chair of the Department of Bioengineering. I can name a lot, but just this few, the kind of achievement is unbelievable. And he always dreamed that UCSD Bioengineering will be the top three in the world. I said, well, we should pursue number one, right?
This is not only for me, it's for the department, for the Jacobs School of Engineering, and for UC San Diego and beyond.
The payout from the endowment goes a long way toward improving the laboratory facilities and supporting students.
And looking even further forward into the future, I see opportunities for huge growth in this area as well, and more spaces that are designed to bring teams together and drive interdisciplinary science and discovery in manners that will improve human life.
We will endeavor to do the best we can to become the best in the world in bioengineering.
So hopefully with this gift, we can hire very good faculty, attract the very good students. Once you have good people, you can really accelerate the rank to the number one together.